Does anyone get that feeling the way they reveal new technology kind of feels like a fashion show? It's a little dramatic. But without further ado, with Apple shares and margins slightly down, here are the latest iPhones and all their mediocrity. The 5S 64-bit A7 processor makes it twice as fast than the 5. Graphics also get a substantial boost, so complex environments like games can really perform. And the new camera on the 5S will blow your mind. You'll get a 15% larger sensor for bigger, higher quality pixels, two flash LEDs to balance varying color temperatures, image stabilization, burst mode up to 10 frames, even a slow motion camera with HD video at 120 frames per second. And that's just a nutshell. iOS 7 is re-engineered for 60-bit architecture, but you can seamlessly run 32-bit alongside of it, making life easy on developers. You'll also get an accelerometer, gyroscope, and compass for things like health and fitness apps, and of course the fingerprint sensor they call Touch ID. 5S comes in silver, gold, and space gray, which will cost you $199 for the 16-gig model, dropping September 20th. The iPhone 5C was described as unapologetically plastic. Here you get a 4-inch Retina display with an A6 chip, a better battery than the 5, an 8-megapixel EyeSight camera with 3x video zoom with FaceTime HD, and what they call console-level graphics. Get it in green, yellow, blue, white, and red. The 16GB 5C is yours for only $99, $199 for the 32GB model, both available for pre-order September 13th. All in all, I'd say it's a pretty good stop on the Apple train. The new camera on the 5S looks ridiculous. The 5C is super cheap. I cannot wait for the new features from iOS 7, and the aesthetic update is so overdue, I can't even think straight. This is the part where you like us, share us, tell us how much you love us. Don't forget to check out our channel. We throw up new videos every weekday, and definitely subscribe to 1 Minute News.